US President Biden signs law to ban Huawei and ZTE from receiving FCC licenses. US President Joe Biden on Thursday signed into law bipartisan legislation that will ban companies like Huawei and ZTE from getting approval for network equipment licenses in the US. The legislation, Secure Equipment Act of 2021, will require the Federal Communications Commission to adopt new rules that clarify it will no longer review or approve any authorization applications for networking equipment that pose national security threats. At the end of last month, the FCC also removed the authority for China Telecom to operate in the US, with the telco required to pack its bags and stop providing domestic and international services by the end of Christmas. China Telecom Americas, a US subsidiary of a Chinese state-owned enterprise, is subject to exploitation, influence, and control by the Chinese government, and is highly likely to be forced to comply with Chinese government requests without sufficient legal procedures subject to independent judicial oversight, the FCC said. In providing the financial results, rotating chair of Huawei Eric Xu said the aim of the company moving forward would be to survive sustainably.